Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. In today's tutorial I'm going to show you how to make this cute hard cushion. First you need to create the template. You can make it how big you want. I use some recycled cardboard to create my template. Then you'll need some fabric. I used two different fabrics for the front and the back of the heart. Some ribbon and some filling. Take your pieces of fabric, put them one on top of each other with the right sides and the inside, and place the template on top. Trace the template onto the fabric. And cut it, leaving a seam allowance all around it. So here you have the two sides for your hard cushion. The next step is to iron the fabric. You will need some sewing pins and ribbons. I've chosen to use pom-poms on one half of the heart and ribbon on the other half. So place the two sides of your heart with the right sides on the inside, and then place the ribbon between the two sides. Now I'm using the pins to secure the ribbon, as it will make it easier for me to sew it. Do the same thing with the other half. Don't forget to leave a gap at the bottom of the heart so you can turn it inside out. Now that everything is sewn into place, I'm gonna turn it inside out. But before doing that, I took my scissors and snipped the rounded edges of the heart. Now turn it inside out and press it flat with an iron. It's time to fill the cushion. Close the opening and you're done. Thank you so much for watching. If you're new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe. And see you next time with a new tutorial. Happy crafting!